23, then tossed. Back-to-back game showing emotion. So what is he making it?
Run through the screen. and
that was just a result of me trying to blow the screen up. I definitely, from looking at it at the tape, it looked like I extended a little bit, but I was just trying to blow the screen up, get over it, fight through, but you know, it is what it is.
All right, so Sean, let's do what the New York media is going to do here. Looking into Friday night, throwing the ball into the stands, getting fined by the NBA. Sunday night, getting tossed with the flagrant two. We don't typically see this type of emotion from Kevin Durant on the court. Are these, as Steve Nash said, independent, isolated incidences, or is there more to it?
I mean, it's two of them, so it makes you scratch your head. But, I mean, he doesn't really have a long pattern of this, so maybe, you know, Brooklyn doesn't really need to get too worried. But the NBA will come down on him for this. He will get fined, and you wonder if the fine will even be a little bit greater because it was the second time.
Yeah, and I look at it, that first one, he never played baseball because he was aiming for the backboard. He had no chance of hitting it, so he definitely smiled, and he was trying to get through that screen. What I look at it was nothing where he really stared down Kelly Olynyk, so it doesn't seem like they had anything going on. A little frustration, trying to play some defense and got through it. And even that press conference, didn't seem like it was something that he was irritated about. He just happened, and I think he got his forearm up a little bit high, and then he just followed through, tried to get his money's worth out.